मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द न्यू एकेडमिक ईयर। आई एम शीबा, आई एम योर बायोलॉजी टीचर। सो टुडे यू सी द बुक, दिस इज द जूलॉजी बुक, वॉल्यूम 1। सो आई हैप्पी कंग्रेच फॉर ऑल ऑफ दम बिकॉज यू आर चूजिंग बायोलॉजी ग्रुप, दिस इज दैट्स व्हाई आई डू। So okay, what is your you have to select a career. So think about that. If I study biology, what career I can choose? That you have to see that. So first you know that if you take biology group means everyone will go for MBBS. That you know that. Not only MBBS. If you are all of them fear with NEET, but if you are try it, definitely you can get the seat from MBBS and you can study for that. Apart from MBBS, a lot of studies are there. Today we will discuss about that, what is there. So you know that MBBS and PUMS, Unani Medicine is also there, BHMS, Homeopathy is there, and Ayurveda, BAMS, and Naturopathy, PNYS, PDS, Dental, BSMS, Siddha. These are the career option. If you studied biology, if you take these courses you have to take and you can shine them. But everyone, you have to stick up with it, MBBS. If you didn't get MBBS, means you are fed up. Don't fed up that. Lot of chances are there. Lot of courses are available. But you aware with that. First, I told that Unani Medicine is there, Homeopathy, Ayurveda, Naturopathy, Dental, Siddha, lot of it there. Another one will come from another. Veterinary courses are also available. So equal to, we get more salary. So that also you can try and get BVSC, Bachelor of Veterinary Science. So that also you have to go. And after that, agri courses are available. Paramedical courses are available. Agriculture, horticulture, forestry, sericulture, Bachelor of Fishery, BSc Nursing, Trauma Care Management. So what do you mean by trauma? Means if I got any stroke, brain death, something at my, how can we take care of this patient? That also trauma care management. And B-form is a Bachelor of Pharmacy. So how to prepare medicine. So chemical industry you can work after complete the B-form. And D-form, it is a Diploma in Pharmacy. You can start the medical shops. And BPT, Bachelor of Physiotherapy, and Bachelor of Occupational Therapy, BOT. In our old student also now studying Savita University, BOT. And B option, Bachelor of Optometry. So optometry means eye department. So eye doctor, lot of courses are available. So don't fear with that. So if you study biology, you have a lot of courses are available in the world, so you can take that and you can study that MSc, BSc Zoology, Dietitian and Nutrition, Sericulture, Porcenic Science, Food Technology, Dairy Technology, Mass Communication, Multimedia, 3D Animative, everything you can study that. Okay, wow. So don't fear with that. So where it is and all present, everything in your book having. So after getting your book, you can see everything. Generally today I am not taking any class, don't worry, this is your first class. So generally we will talk about that, what is famous National Institute of biologist, how can take that bio means what? Yeah, you say some other answers you are say, yeah, very good. So how famous National Institute present in biologist? So AMS University and Jibmer University and NDRI and Siddha, and after that IMPI and NIN, it is in Hyderabad, and IIT in Chennai. So IIT in Chennai also biological sciences are also there, and dual degrees also there, BS and MS you can study from this IIT Chennai. Okay, and IRA, it is undergraduate courses, agriculture chemical courses, a lot of courses are bioinformatics and entomologies and horticulture. So you can take from that and you can shine from your life. So don't fear with that. Okay, if you take biology, it is welcome, it is a good decision, you can shine definitely. But opportunities are a lot of there and outside, you can take it and you can shine it. So, first chapter is our living world. So, what do you think about that? I didn't take a lesson. Don't worry about it. First, living world. So, what you have to learn from the zoology? You can learn yourself. That is zoology. Okay. How I can talk? How can I walk? How can I speak? These questions, you get the answer from in this biology classes. Upcoming biology classes, you get the answer from. Disgusting. Okay, you got it, my point. So not only zoology, so zoology book is there, and after that biology botany book also there. Both book I only took taking from upcoming days. So today is the first class, so little introduction I can start that. So don't worry about that, lot of courses are available. So welcome, next class onward we will see from first lesson. Okay, thank you students. Have a nice day. Bye.